Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and from Venice to Toronto, film festivals mark the beginning of the award season. Here are the upcoming movies we will be talking about come Oscar time.
Gary Oldman channels British Prime Minister Winston Churchill in Darkest Hour. Look for Goldman to receive an acting nomination. Another British period piece, this time we have Dame Judi Dench as Queen Victoria in Victoria and Abdul. Alexander Payne, the director who gave us Oscar contenders Nebraska, The Descendants, and Sideways, is back with Downsizing, shrinking stars like Matt Damon into this biting social satire. There's also Call Me By Your Name, this Sundance Festival darling features Army Hammer and Timothée Chalamet in an unforgettable gay love story. Oscar winner Julianne Moore is back with two films. First, the mystery drama Wonderstruck from director Todd Haynes and Suburbicon from director George Clooney with script written by the Coen brothers. Maternal Instinct can be deadly in Mother from Darren Aronofsky starring Oscar winners Jennifer Lawrence and Javier Bardem. Emma Stone, last year's Oscar winner, returns in Battle of the Sexes as tennis champ Billie Jean King alongside Steve Carell as her nemesis, Bobby Riggs. Other Oscar hopefuls are Phantom Thread from Paul Thomas Anderson, believed to be the last film by the retiring Daniel Day-Lewis. Molly's Game from writer Aaron Sorkin making his directorial debut. Last Flag Flying from Boyhood director Richard Linklater. The drama Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri with the much buzzed about Frances McDormand. The true life dramedy The Disaster Artist about the making of the worst film ever called The Room. And Steven Spielberg, Tom Hanks, and Meryl Streep, all Oscar royalty, in an Oscar bait of a film about the Pentagon Papers called The Post. For technical awards, look for Blade Runner 2049 and Star Wars The Last Jedi to duke it out. And finally, for the best animated category, we have Disney Pixar's Day of the Dead-inspired Coco.
Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Have a safe and happy Labor Day weekend. Ciao.